Hi there, my name is Swagger Lovingo, and I'm just want to draw stuff, and you know, that's bad. So here it goes. Okay, so as you can see, I'm just doing the gradation or whatever it's called. I'm doing the castle, I'm doing pro crow, I want to learn from him. He seems okay. There's a lot of other artists I want to learn from as well, not just him. As you can see, I'm trying to show the 3D form. I want to show the z-axis. I want to show it's 3D, like it's actual there on the paper, because on paper it's actually just 2D plane. I want to show more than just a 2D plane. I want to show so much more. It all begins with just one pencil, you know, and a page and a tissue. I'm not using the tissue for any bad reasons. That was a bad job. Whatever. Okay, so I do these little squares here just to show like the where the it's lost. I still have a lot to learn, but it's fun anyways. It's not exactly fun, this is the learning process, but whatever. I'm trying to learn eyes, and eyes are like balls as well, and they as been told, yeah, it's just very similar to balls. Here I'm just like showing you that I actually am putting some time into this. The eyes, you know, round. Round straight to round straight at the butt, just there at the eye. As you can see, I'm trying to do eyes here, right now. I'm trying to, so this is just the like 2D version of the eye, so I can get a proportion. I'm trying to get the proportions correct. Yeah, just trying to visualize it in a 3D plane. I'm trying to put it in 3D, even though I'm living, I put it. My page isn't 2D. I'm trying to see the back and the front. You can't just be limited to one, to two plane, the X, Y. You have to be going through the Z as well. You know, it's not just about the X and Y, but the Z. Not like Pokemon X, Y. That's pretty much all I'm trying to do, you know? The next step is perspective. I got some perspective books on that. And I'm happy with those books. Here, I'll show you my drawings that I've done the whole day. Yeah, so check them out. The thing about learning art is, mainly, is if your concentration isn't really, really high, as you want it to be, you start to doze off. Like, just the way I just said it there. That's a representation of it. You start to waste time when you should be finished by 30 minutes. That's my problem, and I hope you don't have that too.